New Volvo VNL will come to ATS, it's officially confirmed. SCS visited Volvo Trucks facility in Virginia, USA, and met with representatives of the company. They also captured reference data for new Volvo VNL, to be added to ATS in the future. In April 2022 as well, SCS had visited Volvo Trucks for business meetings and recording sounds for the new Volvo VNL. This truck is still in the very early stage of development. It's speculated to release in 2023 at best and 2024 at worst.